The following is a paid advertisement for Sony Electronics, Inc.
Wow, that was intense. The snow exploding, the wing ripping off, the metal tearing apart. In my opinion, one of the finer airplane crashes on film. And you want to know why? The sound. Here, let me show you something. Without sound, this crash would be a real disaster. Not quite the same, is it? Now, I suppose you could safely call me a movie buff. And when you watch a lot of movies like I do, you realize just how important sound is, especially surround sound. Now, that movie that we saw, if you'd seen it in the theater, the sound would have come from all around you. You'd not only hear it, but feel it as well. See, that's a huge part of what makes going to the movies so exciting. Surround sound puts you right in the middle of the action. But now, you probably don't have surround sound at home, do you? Which means that no matter what I do, you can't actually hear the difference that it makes. So, I've arranged this little demonstration. Imagine that this demonstrates how regular television audio sounds when compared to surround sound.
Now that sounds good.
It's a difference between this and this. See, surround sound engulfs you, it shakes your seat, it makes you look over your shoulder to see what's behind you. Anyway, virtually every new movie you rent has surround sound right there on the tape. More and more TV programming has it too. So without surround sound, you're missing out on a huge part of the experience. Oh, I know. Now you're thinking, surround sound's too expensive, too complex, too big, too this, too that. Am I onto something here? Well, things have changed, and you're looking at what's changed them. Sony's instant surround sound. Simple, compact, and, get out those charge cards, affordable. Of course. Now keep watching, and we'll see just how instant Sony's instant surround sound is. We'll go to Hollywood to find out how they create surround sound for the movies, how they make those great sound effects, and how music works with surround sound. Plus, you'll meet my friend Ed, and my other friend, Yvette. Oh, speaking of which, I still have her Jeopardy tape. Anyway, you'll meet her in a second. Watch. Man, this Sony system makes me feel like I'm in a real movie theater. Speaking of which, this 1976 remake first exposed audiences to surround sound. Oh, by the way, if you had surround sound, that doorbell would be ringing behind you instead of coming from the little speakers on your television set. See, impact, that's what it's all about. And finding Yvette's Jeopardy tape. Ah, who is Yvette Michaels?
My tape, Mike?
Time for a game show fix, I see. A mad Air Force general in the 1964 dark comedy Dr. Strangelove is convinced that this is a communist plot.
That tape had four episodes of Jeopardy on it that I haven't seen yet.
Communist plot, Dr. Strangelove.
What is the fluoridation of water?
Yes! Yeah.
You lost the tape.
No, it's here, somewhere.
You have company.
Oh, yeah, I was just gonna show them my Sony surround sound system.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, when did it come in?
Delivered to my door this morning.
It's already set up.
Yeah, just plug and play, Yvette. Sony makes it that simple.
No. From what I know about surround sound, it's not that simple. There's wires and components.
That's one way of doing it. The expensive way. You see, that way, you start with a Dolby ProLogic surround sound decoder to tell the sound where to go, and amplifiers to boost the signal. You need a center channel speaker so voices stay right in the middle, main speakers for most action sounds, a subwoofer to pump out big bass sound that you can actually feel, and rear speakers for total surround sound. See, that's one way.
What's the other way?
Sony's instant surround sound, the SAVA system. I put it up in about 10 minutes. No, because all the wires and components and stuff are built right in.
10 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Mike, how long did it take you to hook up my new stereo?
I know, but look, I can prove it.
All right, what's this?
A tape of me setting up my system.
Speaking of tapes.
Hey, what famous actor's yacht appeared in the
Seagull? Well, work, Mike.
All right. Watch my tape, and then we'll look for yours, okay?
Just how long is this?
10 minutes, remember? Okay, I'll run it fast forward.
Okay.
Here we go.
Who's running the camera?
The delivery guy. I tipped him. Okay. Just plug the TV audio out jacks into the left speaker. Then plug the left speaker into the right.
They don't take up a lot of space, do they?
Nope. Position the rear speakers. You can hang them if you like. Plug them in. Finny.
You are a piece of work. But seeing is believing. If you can do it, Mike, anyone can.
Thank you. All right, now, back to an earlier question. This 1976 remake was the first movie ever to introduce audiences to surround sound.
I don't know.
What is A Star Is Born?
What are you doing there?
You know that almost every new movie you rent has surround sound right there on the tape?
No, I want to see this.
Or let's say that you're watching an old movie that doesn't have surround sound on it.
Or a home video.
Or a concert or a sporting event. They still sound better with Sony's instant surround sound.
Wow. You know, it really does. Would you mind turning that up, please?
Gladly.
Gotcha.
I think it's time to take a trip to Hollywood to find out how they create surround sound for movies and TV shows.
Hollywood? Really?
Yeah. Watch.
For sound editors, surround sound is an opportunity to help enhance the dramatic qualities of a film by giving us a third dimension of sound to work with. So we have a lot of horse scenes in First Night, and we got to put very big horse hooves behind the spectators as well as in front of them. I think it really does help enhance the drama. We didn't want to marry the carriage to the horses, yet the carriage has to travel through space, and that takes up a certain amount of tracks because the carriage is going to go from left rear through the center to right front, and so we end up having to give the carriage its own 6-track premix so that we can spatialize it and yet keep it separate from the horses. Music and sound effects are as important to a film as what was shot in front of the camera. I don't believe that I've worked on a film in the last 5 years that has not had a surround sound mix. It enhances the experience in a way that can really only be judged by turning off the sound.
Do you hear that? Oh, feel that power?
Mike.
Look, Yvette is so absorbed in the surround sound experience that I think I better let you find out how to order your own Sony surround system. But don't go away, because I'll be back with my friend Ed to show you how Sony solved the center channel sound puzzle. And we'll go to a Foley studio where they make those special sound effects for movies. Like, for instance, how they make that rumbling sound, that huge
Mike.
Boulder.
Call the number on your screen now for free information on the Sony Instant Surround Sound System and the Sony dealer nearest you. The system has everything you need for maximum television excitement, including 2 main speaker towers with built-in center channel speaker, subwoofers, amplifiers, and Dolby ProLogic decoder, 2 rear surround speakers, remote commander control, and cables and wire. To hook your system up, start by positioning the main speaker towers. Plug the front left speaker into your TV. Plug the right speaker into the left. Position the rear surround speakers. Run the rear speaker wire. Plug them in, and that's it. Instant surround sound from Sony. It makes everything you watch sound better. even if it's not surround sound encoded. From sporting events to classic old movies, you'll experience maximum excitement every time you watch TV. You could pay much more for a surround sound system of this quality, but Sony has put it all together in one affordable, easy to set up, easy to use system. The Sony Instant Surround Sound System. So call the number on your screen now for free information and the Sony dealer nearest you. Call this number right now and we'll send you a free dealer certificate. If you buy the SAVA surround sound system, you can redeem this certificate through Sony for coupons worth 10 free movie rentals at participating Blockbuster video stores. Surround sound is already in the videos you rent, in your cable, even your favorite TV shows. So why not get the maximum enjoyment from the entertainment you're already paying for? Don't miss out any longer. Call the number on your screen now to find out how you can get the maximum television experience in your home with Sony Instant Surround Sound. Call now.
Partner, if you had surround sound, that would have been much more realistic. The wind in your ears, the dust ripping up behind you. Oh, by the way, this 1965 Western comedy featured a drunken gunman and his twin brother, a desperado with an artificial nose, both played by the same actor. What is Cat Ballou? One of my personal favorites. Ah, 1965. Remember this? Man, TVs sure have changed since then, haven't they? And so has sound technology. If I might, surround sound is to audio what color is to video. Really? Oh, you're probably thinking to yourself, woofers, tweeters, decoders, this sounds complicated. Believe me, it can be. But that's why the engineers at Sony put it all together in one simple plug-and-play package. Because with so much coming out on surround sound, you don't want to miss out. It's too much fun. Oh, and speaking of fun, this frequently seen neighbor is a recognized electronics guru.
Wait a minute. Where are all the wires?
Who is Ed Offenbach? A noted expert who knows everything about anything.
Well, Mike, by my own candid admission, I don't know everything, but I do know that you, my friend, you have been fooled, because this is not surround sound. You're missing some very critical components.
Like Dolby Prologic decoder, amplifiers for the drivers.
Center channel speaker.
Ed knows his technology, watch. What year was the optical soundtrack developed?
1928. Look, Mike, what you bought yourself here was a very beautiful set of speakers.
They're built in.
Now, granted, Sony built in.
Yeah, Dolby Prologic decoder, amplifiers, center channel sound, they're all built in.
Okay, I can run with the idea of the components being built in, but I'm still looking for that center channel speaker.
Ed, this is Sony. Center channel sound is engineered in. See, by angling the center channel tweeters inward, Sony keeps the voices right in the middle.
Where they belong.
Right, so when you sit in front of your TV, you get center channel sound.
Well, seems intelligent, but will it hold up to rigorous scientific scrutiny by a noted expert?
Meaning?
Me.
What'd I say?
So, how do you turn it on?
It turns on automatically when you turn on the TV.
Oh, of course it would. Any good system would. I figured that. That is surround sound. So, I'll bet this must have cost you a pretty penny, old buddy.
Nope.
Ah, come on, you must have shelled out at least, what, $1,600?
Nope.
$1,200?
Cut it in half.
No.
Yeah?
Oh, no.
Hey, Ed, I don't kid about money.
Leave it to Sony.
Oh, speaking of leaving, I gotta go.
Oh, yeah, where to?
to a Foley studio in Hollywood.
Oh, the old coconut shell routine, huh?
That and more. See, Foley is the art of recreating sound after the film has been shot, because a lot of what's recorded on location doesn't sound real enough for our ears. Let's watch.
Foley is sound replacement that is synchronized to motion picture or video.
I'm gonna give you a test because I have a little bit of water in the bottom.
My favorite part of the process is taking something like the gauntlet and completely creating it from nowhere, just what I imagine or what John and I imagine a gauntlet would sound like. And then having just kind of this very symbiotic sort of mind meld of sounds that are really complementary and enhance the picture.
We're gonna like walk the guys into the round table.
Oh, give us a streamer.
And then the streamer will be the sword draw.
Oh, okay.
We had to create this shimmering, magical sword. We used the little symbols and, you know, for shings.
Crowbar.
Crowbar.
My favorite thing.
Yep, the crowbar.
The horses aren't literal at all. Yeah. I mean, we don't bring horses in here. We've got two cups on a handle, and that's how we do the horses.
Yeah. It comes off so realistic that people assume that it's there. They see it and they go, oh, okay, that's... And if they ever saw a work tape, you know, with just production, or a matted scene where there's no sound, I think then they would really start to appreciate the sound job.
Yeah. When Lancelot and Guinevere are kissing, we're like...
Yeah. Or when Malian's eating chicken and we're serving our dinner
donuts
in our mouth. Trying to get a real disgusting sound.
I thought that the runaway wagon was fun. Mm. That was really fun to do.
So as the scene progressed, the wagon had to literally start falling apart. All these elements end up on the dub stage, which is set up in a surround format. They're finaling the mix from a surround perspective. So if you want to get what the director who's sitting right next to the remixer is trying to shoot for in that scene, the emotion, the feeling, then you have to reproduce the format, which would be the surround format. And if you're watching it on a mono or just a stereo system, you probably miss a lot of information that was intended to create the scene.
Boy, sounds great. So, where is it?
Where's what?
You know, the satellite subwoofer should be in a box around
Ed.
Here somewhere.
I can
feel the earth throbbing.
Ed!
What?
It's built in, the big B.
But it sounds like, I mean, it feels like a monster subwoofer. How do they do it?
Somehow I knew that question would come up. Watch. Each main speaker has a subwoofer built right in.
Nice graphics, Mike.
Oh, thanks. By pumping air through precision-designed chambers and ducts, it powerfully reproduces ultra-low frequencies with exceptional clarity.
I'm impressed.
Yep. Hey, Ed.
Yeah?
How many movies could you rent in 1994 that had surround sound right there in the tape?
2,000.
Nope.
4,000?
Good guess. No, over 4,900 movies.
You know, Mike, it occurs to me that the footprint to sound output ratio on these Sonys is extremely good.
Ed, what are you talking about?
Footprint, you know, the size. I mean, look, they hardly take up any room at all.
You made that ratio thing up, didn't you?
Well, the theory holds in practice, Mike, trust me. Now, regardless, the efficient use of space would make these ideal for, say, my bedroom.
Bedroom?
Yeah, you figure I spent a ton of money on my big system already.
Yeah, that's for sure.
And these are a breeze to set up.
Less than 15 minutes.
So I figured for the price, you can't beat them.
No, you can't. Speaking of price, here's our friendly announcer guy with that ever-important ordering information, after which we'll return to Hollywood to discover what surround sound can do for music and learn how Sony's surround system makes everything you watch, from sports to music concerts, sound better.
Hey, you know what, Mike? I'll bet this would even enhance the experience of playing Zarkon Rebels in space.
Video games?
Exactly.
You know, Ed, I suspect you're right.
I mean, can you imagine what this would do for my boron blaster sound?
Call the number on your screen now for free information on the Sony Instant Surround Sound System and the Sony dealer nearest you. The system has everything you need for maximum television excitement, including two main speaker towers with built-in center channel speaker, subwoofers, amplifiers, and Dolby ProLogic decoder, two rear surround speakers, remote commander control, and cables and wire. To hook your system up, start by positioning the main speaker towers. Plug the front left speaker into your TV. Plug the right speaker into the left. Position the rear surround speakers. Run the rear speaker wire, plug them in, and that's it. Instant surround sound from Sony. It makes everything you watch sound better, even if it's not surround sound encoded. From sporting events to classic old movies, you'll experience maximum excitement every time you watch TV. You could pay much more for a surround sound system of this quality, but Sony has put it all together in one affordable, easy to set up, easy to use system. The Sony Instant Surround Sound System. So call the number on your screen now for free information and the Sony dealer nearest you. Call this number right now and we'll send you a free dealer certificate. If you buy the SAVA surround sound system, you can redeem this certificate through Sony for coupons worth 10 free movie rentals at participating Blockbuster video stores. Surround sound is already in the videos you rent, in your cable, even your favorite TV shows. So why not get the maximum enjoyment from the entertainment you're already paying for? Don't miss out any longer. Call the number on your screen now to find out how you can get the maximum television experience in your home with Sony Instant Surround Sound. Call now.
Cool, man. Let's add a little bass. Now, you probably already know that with multiple track recording, music can be as rich or complex as a musician or a composer determines. But all that hard work ends up sounding something like this on a 3-inch speaker. Even with stereo TV, you still don't get the same live feel that surround sound creates. Wasn't expecting her now. Maybe I'll live so long that I'll forget her. Maybe I'll die trying. Lady from Shanghai, 1948. Very romantic.
Wow. These rear speakers sound great back here, you know? It's like I'm right in the middle of the orchestra.
Mike.
Yeah?
You said that everything sounds better on these.
Right.
Well, even if it isn't surround encoded or whatever.
Of course, Evie.
Well, why?
Because you still have a great sound system.
With simulated surround sound.
Simulated.
Yeah, it sounds great.
So whatever you watch, like your sports, old movies.
Ed, I get the idea.
Sports, concerts.
Ed?
Did I mention sports?
Look, everything sounds better with the Sony surround system. And when music isn't surround sound, it has a lot more emotion and impact. Let's see what the people who make it have to say.
Music for film is very simple to explain. It's simply emotion. You can shoot emotion, you can show someone having emotion, but music adds to it. If you have a wonderful composer and a wonderful orchestra, it lends itself to surround. You can take any of these scenes where we've played a score against it, and it just puts it up 1,000%. And look at the same scene without the score, and it's a different scene. It's there. You're hearing the dialogue, but it's different. It's not as good. It's not emotion. I work typically on a film 12 weeks, from the time we spot the film until final re-recording, answer printed, ready to be shown to the audience. A very exciting time for me is when the composer will play me his theme ideas and bounce them off me. I love that.
Let's not worry about the drums on this pass. I'm more concerned about the trumpet fanfare.
The composer had in mind to separately record separate trumpets to use as an effect strictly for the surrounds.
I think even more, Ken.
The trumpets were placed in the left and right rear surrounds as an effect, as a feeling. You still heard a little bit in front, but we had to do it that way for control to create that surround sound. What? We worked on First Night. I think one of the gratifying things is the balance we reached utilizing the big system.
Right here.
Knowing that the audience was going to get back what everyone always intended. And they could even get it at home that way because it really works.
I found it!
What is my videotape?
Yes, surround sound for 100.
Okay. What famous consumer electronics company created instant surround sound?
What is Sony? Or who is Sony? My turn. These critical components are built into the SAVA speaker system. Yes.
What are subwoofers, amplifiers, Dolby Pro Logic decoder, and center channel sound?
You are brilliant. Take a turn.
Okay. What player holds the record for most stolen bases in a World Series playoff game?
Ed.
What?
Not quite in the genre, buddy.
Oh.
You know, I don't get it. Why would somebody want to buy a different system that costs more money and is more complicated?
Who is Ed?
Hey, I didn't even know about these when I got my system.
Well, now you know. So give it a try. Otherwise, you'll be missing a huge part of the excitement.
Hey, how'd you... Very funny, Mike. Now change it back.
Evie, you sound... What's going on, Mike?
Come on, Mike.
Change it back.
Mike?
Mike, am I always going to sound like this?
You decide.
Call the number on your screen now for free information on the Sony Instant Surround Sound System and the Sony dealer nearest you.
Remember, what you're listening to now, or what you could be listening to. Instant home theater, shipped right to your front door. They're easy to set up, easy to operate, and of course, made by the world leader in electronics, Sony.
You could pay much more for a surround sound system of this quality, but Sony has put it all together in one affordable, easy to set up, easy to use system. So call the number on your screen now for free information and the Sony dealer nearest you. Call this number right now and we'll send you a free dealer certificate. If you buy the SAVA surround sound system, you can redeem this certificate through Sony for coupons worth 10 free movie rentals at participating Blockbuster video stores. Surround sound is already in the videos you rent, in your cable, even your favorite TV shows. So why not get the maximum enjoyment from the entertainment you're already paying for?
So make the most of your home entertainment. Pick up the phone and call now. Wow, that was fast. Hello? Oh, hi, Mom. No, this isn't my number, Mom. This is Sony's. What? That's easy. What is Bally High? All right, I got one for you. This actor immortalized the line, I could have been a contender.
Call the number on your screen now to find out how you can get the maximum television experience in your home with Sony Instant Surround Sound, the all-in-one, easy-to-set-up, easy-to-use SAVA surround sound system. Call now for information and a dealer near you.
Mom, I gotta get off the phone. Yeah, so other people can call. Yeah. All right, okay, all right, one more.
The preceding was a paid advertisement for Sony Electronics, Inc.